Hello, I am Positive 44.
No!
That is Chrissy Cheese 777. Okay, and this is my review on the custom made Good vs. Evil Alboretta. She is based off of Black Widow, and I will go open her. And I'm back. So, like I said in the video, well, the clip before this, she's based off of Black Widow in the Avengers, Creeper Face. And, thumbs up if you've seen the Avengers and love Black Widow. Because she's my favorite character. So, she has the curled bangs. Oh, there's a box in the background. And her heart is an earring. Her hair is curly and it's kind of poofy.
Abby will distract you.
Sorry, I almost dropped it. Her shirt is black with stripes. She comes with a phone that's now tilted backwards. Her bracelets are silver bolts, I guess. Yeah, imprint. Her other earring is a cobweb thing. Mole. She comes with a black skirt, not a golden skirt. And her leggings are black and white with red heme on the
side. Why did you just put the glasses on her eyes?
Because I didn't want to, because she's wearing a heart, that's why. And she comes with black boots that are sparkly at the bottom. And there's a stand on my toe. And that is her. Oh wait, no, she comes with glasses. And that is her.